Hey everyone, it's your girl Patrice with Club Classics Revisited, and I'm back with yet another video. And I realized I didn't have my specs on for my last video. I don't see that well, so let me put them on. You may not recognize this gentleman unless you know your late 80s, early 90s stuff. He had a couple of hits during that period, one of which I love it. It's a club classic in my book. His name is Tony Terry. Yeah, that's a name from back in the day, right? DC in the house. He's from Washington, DC. That's right. And he actually is a graduate of the Duke Ellington School of the Arts in Washington, DC. And of course, if you saw my Duke Ellington series on my other channel, PM Coleman, aka The Positivity Corner, you would know that Duke Ellington is from DC, along with the one and only Marvin Gaye. DC got some musical chops for real. Tony Terry started out singing background for, freestyle groups, pop groups, yada yada yada, hip hop groups. He got a record contract in 1987, and out the gate, he had a hit or two, including the one that I'm about to play. I love this one. Ooh, we. I remember dancing to this one in the clubs. Yeah, this went number four R&B in 1988. It's a winner. And of course, I had to play I had to play the extended cut. Yeah, I love it. This is Tony Terry, so underrated. And this club classic is called Lovey Dovey.
Word. I can't explain it. I can't explain it. I can't explain it.
Oh my goodness, what memories. Going to the club, trying to get there before, you know, 7 o'clock, ladies' choice, so we could get in free, get a little drink on. What memories. Tony Terry, my goodness, from 1988. Lovey Dovey. That was dope. As always, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited. If you like what you heard and saw in this video, please click the like button. Don't forget to share. I love when you share. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and ding the notification bell for more content. I'll be back with some more of my favorite club classics. Take care, everybody. Yeah.